Oh, brother. Ah! They need those boots.
All right.
You feel lucky, punk.
You feel lucky, punk. Little Arcor saying it.
It will be done.
Give her a pass.
No problem at all. You can count on me.
Ouch. I shouldn't get hit either.
Fine.
Just yes. Attack.
Every hamster has his day.
Yes.
Yeah. I hate these things, Clay Golem. Blunt weapons work well on them. Oh, that's right, I've lost my ball powers. No more special abilities.
What do you want?
Four. Some of these. Yeah, grab it. There you go. Kill. Kill. She's a range weapon. Don't we have any more slings? So we had like another sling plus two. So I guess no short bow. Yeah, I couldn't find a short bow either. Sorry, no range for ammo. Unless we give her some darts. Actually, might as well. I'm not sure she's proficient though. I don't know if it would work on this kind of thing.
Next time.
Next time? Ah! Critical miss on the ass nest thing. At this point, he might just scratch you and you'll die.
Easily. Yes, Abel?
No. I'm out of minute meteors. Oh boy. Just swap them out. Oh.
This way then?
I'm trying to save on haste. Help by healing. My weapon's ineffective. All right, full heal. Get him.
It'll take more than a scratch to stop doing
the waste of my talents.
Swap him out. Oh, he's lost morale. Actually, come up and hit him with the mallet. The hammer, whatever. The mace. Jeez. You can't go that way. It's another zone. Wow. Yeah, that kind of screwed us up.
Name it.
No. You'll name it. We're gonna have to rest, and we're gonna get ambushed by Bodhi.
What can I do?
You can heal peoples. Thought I saw something moving over there.
Ready and willing.
I forget. Mince can heal as well.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
Vita, think air is out. Yeah. Alright, that's all our healing except for items. Do we dare? Here.
Shaw guides my hand.
Could use some bodyguards. If we're interrupted, they'll be here with us. If not, we'll wake up in 8 hours and, the skeletons will be gone, but we can resummon them. Yeah, at all entrances. Okay. Try it. Hours?
You live so long as I tolerate it.
Again we meet, child of Baal. You're dragging your feet. Perhaps I should encourage you to make better time. Grimward Archer. Grimwarder? Vampire. Grimwarder. Vodir herself right here. Grimwarder. Grimward Archer. Attacking Arian. That's not good.
Must I?
You don't want to flee the Grimwarder? That's her, right?
Shall be ours.
You know this. All right. Where's the spell I'm looking for? I get protection from evil. Haste. I might be able to get this off because I have the well, I have something in the me. Is it gone? Forget what it is. Oh, I think I could take off her medallion now.
Fine. In Baerûn's name, it shall be done.
They interrupted. 2 levels drained.
Who says what?
Where's Bodhi then? Yeah, I guess we're not getting protected from evil yet.
You need something? All right. Yes.
I don't know if she has time for this, but. Oh, we got rid of something. What died?
Ah!
Aw, man. Yeah, she's just gonna have to move.
I'll do my best. If you're sure.
Killing her, right?
You have a problem.
Yeah, this Bodhi person. So try again for the skeleton, but we lost the skeleton. Bolt of glory.
Oh, I'll show you a bite. A simple. Fine. Yes? Such menial tasks.
Ah, she's healing herself. I do not approve. Oh, what happened? Well done, child of Baal. Run faster and perhaps you'll soon escape. Oh! Misk is dead!
What is it?
Bodhi turn invisible? Yeah, it's time to start injuring these things. Well, she's gonna have to fight it. It's hitting me with missile damage, actually. Take one of these. Make me feel a little better. Last magic missile. This one's dead.
Uh.
going somewhere you do not want
to be. What? You are going somewhere you do not want to be. I hope he was saying that to the enemy. Okay.
Whatever I can.
Now we do the little... Wait a second. Who has... One of us has resurrection. Yeah. Aconia does. Too bad she can't resurrect herself, so we have to bring her back, and then she can bring Mince back. Well, she's got healing. Might as well save the all heal for Minsk. It's just more points, right? This is all her stuff, I think. That was crazy. I don't know if we've seen the last of Bodhi. I mean, she is a vampire after all. Hopefully she's at least gone for the time being. Guess we'll find out. Oh, that's me? It's supposed to be her still. This is either hers or Minsk, and this has got to be Minsk from here on anyway. This is the one that's good against undead. Oh, I'm still. I keep taking this stuff. I don't want that. So this is an amulet, of course. Cure poison once per day. Does Minsk have his own amulet? I'll give it to her. Oh wait. No, she's got this amulet. Alright, so this is all Minsk's stuff. Of course, he's still dead and cannot take it. Oh, that's right. I'm resurrecting him, right? Ray's dead. Well, I guess I've used this already. And gate? Are we like barred from using certain spells? Because I know I didn't use dispel magic or miscast magic. Yeah, it is strange. Alright. So we are going to need the all here, but I think... Does she even have that memorized? Not the all heal, the full heal. No. Well, we slept for 16 hours. I guess that wasn't enough. Alright, so we resurrect and we'll heal as best we can. Minsk says, hey, what's for dinner? Now, when you play, I think it's Amber Star. Could be Amber... No, it's Amber Moon, I believe. When you resurrected a certain character, it's like, no matter who that character was, they would say, what's for dinner? Here. Take your things. And the rest is new loot, I think. Shadow's Blade. Do with this stuff. Red cloth and stuff. This is fire resistance. Oh, that's right. We were going against a lot of fire stuff. I'm going to take that back now. Cloud giant strength. Regeneration. Frost giant strength. I'll put this in the wagon is, well, wagon. Thinking Daggerfall with the wagon. Throw all the stuff in there. We don't have a wagon. We have a bag of holding. Which is even better. So.
Jacques.
Yeah, something like that.
What can I do?
I guess he don't get his, he doesn't get his spells back that way. That was loud. Healing for everyone. Until we run out.
Oh, we have some stories amongst my people. Being underground is just not for the Avariel.
It's not for me either, but we gotta find our way out of here the hard way, I'm afraid. Okay.
I am yours to command.
Can we do the skeleton thing again? Although the vampire waited until the thing was gone. And we have a timer that's like about to die. We got some stuff. Elixir of Health.
What do you want?
I want you to take that. Potion of Fortitude. I'll take the scroll and the potion. The scroll of mass invisibility. I know it, but Airy does not. I can go in there. Is Airy trying to learn mass invisibility here? Done. Okay. Well, I'll be right back. Oh, hold on.
Fine.
Where's the necklace? Can't pass that up, right? Okay, be right back. Okay.
Shaw guides my hand.
Skeletons? We never got the skeletons back. Alright, so we rested, but we did not get all our spells
this
back.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Technically, we were not interrupted, though, so that's strange. Just gonna block these stairs again, or do it best we can anyway. Just anything we don't have to concentrate on. Like, I'm not summoning the pit. We can't summon the pit fiend. It's grayed out for some reason. Lesser earth elemental. Yeah, I don't want that. I don't want anything we have to fight. Her only summoning spell is the... Monster summoning 2. You have anything you want to summon? No, she has any summons, tell you the truth. Do I have anything else? Warden Cane and Sword? I'm putting a Freedy here then. Does it look like I have to fight with that thing? Alright, let's try resting. See what happens. Unsum-
so long as I tolerate it.
Your last victory was hollow. You've only delayed the inevitable. Getting really annoying. Do we?
Victory shall be ours. You know this.
Oh, we have our spells back.
Jacques.
It's just the skeletons take so long to summon. Bodhi. Bodhi.
Such menial tasks.
I run.
You need something?
Right, she's gonna try to summon a skeleton. And... Haste, that's what.
Faster than Jake, take a fast pause. Got you good.
So every time we arrest, they're gonna do this?
Your life.
Yeah, she says that again. She disappeared. Well, that's right, we probably have drained levels. Oh, wait. Well, there's two vampires. I thought there was Bodhi and one vampire. So I got two vampires. Fight that.
A simple
magic. Great fun!
Your life.
So is that Bodhi getting away? Gaseous form? What do you say? Dual wield? Wouldn't it be cool if you could dual wield me? Well then we'd need two of you. Unless you mean dual wield you and another. Sword. That would make you jealous, wouldn't it?